You see, and alhamdulillah, you know, I'm so glad I'm sharing the platform with her and I'm learning from her, alhamdulillah. But there are two things that I want to mention. The one is that psychologists have said that 85% of the things that we share with children are negative. In fact, it should be the other way about, 85% should be positive. Now, if you got a negative talk when you tell your kids, you know, you're stupid, you're always fighting and you're doing this and whatnot, that becomes a self-fulfilling prophecy. It leads to a self-talk and they begin to believe in it. So you've got to give children positive attributes. When you say to your child, you know, Muhammad, I believe you, Muhammad. I know you made a mistake and Muhammad will not do this again. That's one. The second thing is this, there's something that I encourage every home is to do three things, but I'll talk about one of those three things, is to develop core family values. And in those family values, you could say that when we speak to each other with love, that we listen with empathy, that we are polite, we never interrupt, that we never raise our hands, we never raise our voices and stuff like that. Make those values, let them eternalize those values. And you find, inshallah, studies have also shown that people that have had siblings, they are far more effective leaders than those born without siblings. So the benefits that accrue from having a sibling or a brother or a sister or a few brothers and sisters is something that you cannot quantify. Okay.